Alright, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Pierre James.
James?
Yes.
Which class are you in?
I am class in sub 3.
Sub 3. And what did you do this morning?
I studied in what TV.
Okay, and what is the weather like
today? The weather like today have a cold and
windy.
Yes.
Yes. Windy. Is it sunny?
No.
So it's cloudy. What do you like to do in this weather?
I like to sit somewhere in the water.
You like to sit?
I like somewhere in the water.
Okay. Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
All right. What does he do?
He's an actor.
Very good. What does she do?
She's an actress.
She's an actress. What does he do?
He's an actor.
He's an artist. What does he do?
He's a major. He's a bus driver.
What does he do?
He's a chef.
Chef. Where does the chef work?
The chef work in the restaurant.
Good. What does she do?
She's a cleaner.
She's a cleaner. What does he do?
He's a computer programmer.
Good. He's a computer programmer. Good job.
Yes. Help us.
How about mine? What does he do?
He's a doctor.
He's a doctor and...
And he take care for people.
Yes. Is a doctor an easy job?
No. He's a medium job and a hard.
Hard.
Very hard.
What do they do?
They are engineers.
Engineers.
We are factory worker.
They are factory workers. What do they do?
They are farmer.
Farmers. Where do farmers work?
They work in the farm.
They work on the farm. What does she do?
She's a dresser. Her hairdresser.
Hairdresser.
He's a mechanic.
What does she do?
She's a nurse.
What does he do?
He's a politician.
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 What does she do?
She's a secretary.
What does she do?
She's a assistant.
What does he do?
He's a teacher.
What does she do?
She's a teacher.
What does he do?
He's a priest.
Priest. What do you think is the best job? The best job is a cleaner.
Yes, cleaner.
You think so? Cleaner. Yes. Why?
Because the cleaner has a little salary and you have time.
Okay. What are they?
They are crocodiles.
What's the difference between plane one and plane two?
The picture one, that's the plane. The plane taking off. Taking off.
Okay.
The picture second year, 20.
Plane is. Landing.
Very interesting.
What happened to the car?
The car happened.
Crashed into the street. Okay, but it crashed into the.
On the street, in the street.
Crashed into the tree.
The car.
crashed into the tree.
Crashed into the tree.
What's that?
That is language.
Language.
The passenger. That is destination. The customer. The study abroad.
Studying abroad.
The part. That is price.
International student. What does international student mean?
The international student study in the country, different country.
Different country, yes.
How many countries? The Mina. The hospital. The factory.
Who works in the factory?
No.
The doctor?
The worker and engineer.
Yes, very good.
The MRT. The babysitter. The teenager. The transport patient.
Very good. So, this is to say that you're sorry for doing something wrong.
Apologies.
Apologize.
Apologize.
This is the smallest amount of money you can make. This is a process of teaching, training, and learning, especially in schools, to improve knowledge and develop skills. Training, teaching, and learning.
I don't know.
It's education.
Education.
This is the knowledge and skill that you have gained through doing something for a period of time. The process of gaining this is... This is one of a group of senior managers who run person who's come to a different country to live there permanently. A person who lives in a different country. Immigrant. Alright, last question again. What do you know or think about part-time jobs?
The part-time job here. Good, this is a false student. Job is a false student. Job is a student. You have can earn some money and have minimum wage, and you have a skill, soft skill, and
what's the disadvantage of a part-time job?
You have two or three how in the work, and you don't the part of job bad for you have child and fail test.
Fail exams, yeah. So you're tired and you fail exams, so it's not good. But do you want to have a part-time job?
I have a part-time job, you're waiting.
You're waiting? Oh, really?
Waiter.
Okay, cool.
And maybe I have a job.
Okay. Do part-time jobs make lots of money?
Yes.
They do? Maybe. And do you think that part-time jobs are a good experience?
No. No.
I don't think so. Okay.
Very well.
Alright, I got it.